I was just following orders.
The heart of Mara beats within my breast. Keep and sustain me. Keep and sustain me.
Thank the Eight and all the stars in the sky. You've got to help me. I can't keep them contained much longer.
Tirinnon has been assaulted by Daedric energies and foul beasts. This is a holy site, a beacon of divine light to the faithful. Now the penitent writhe with foul magics while Scamps and Clanfear rampage through her fields. The shrines themselves fuel this evil. I can feel it. Cleanse the shrines and you should be able to strike at the source of the corruption. I need to hold the ward here. I hate to ask, but...
I can feel Mara's smile on my face for the first time in hours. Good luck.
Still looms at this site. Dispatch the interlopers.
Me, please.
Please, Master. Mercy on this poor wretch.
I'm the relic keeper here at Tirinnon. You must help me move the holy treasures, lest they be co-opted by the corruption that plagues this site. Ancient guardians guard the relics, but they've already been touched by the Daedric stain. Please, Master, get them clear. Look for the coffers on altars around the Tirinnon. Just mind the guardians now. Be wary, traveler. This corruption could take you too.
Thank you.
Wash away the slime. Is restored. May your steps be blessed. Away this taint. done, penitent. Go now, with speed. Your work is done, penitent. Go to the center of Torinon. End this corruption.
My friend. Hail, my new friend. The touch of the divine inspired me, told me you'd succeeded in your task. Is it true? Fivefold venerations be upon you. I knew the moment we met that you were sent by the divines. And truly, the divines have more to say to you. Follow me, my young friend, and find out. Step forward, and see what the divines would show you.
Lord Dagon, my family has been ever faithful. Now, in my hour of need, I request your aid.
Your plots exposed. Your supporters crushed. And you come crawling to your lord. What do you have left to offer me?
Everything. I offer my very soul if it means I have power. The power to rule.
So be it. I imbue you with a taste of my true power. Corrupt the shrines in Turinan. Then, move on to Firsthold.
Estri, the High King Lady herself. I can't believe it, though I've seen it now with my own eyes.
I return to my work. The corruption fades, and the penitents will need guidance now more than ever. You, gods touched. You must seek and stop the blasphemer. Her profanity must be ended.
Have them? Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll just gather my wits and then pack these out of here. Blessings of the divines be upon you. By the Empyrean light, it's the savior of the keepers.
Can I help?
Anything I can do?